In the InkScribe preferences, over here in the top right, you have your settings manager. I'm going to click on the dropdown and choose pen tool. Now with one click, that's going to change everything up so that InkScribe behaves kind of like the pen tool does native in Adobe Illustrator. Notice I don't have any ghost handles and there's no annotations following me around. Now, the reason this setting is so important is if I've been using the pen tool for many years and I'm new to InkScribe, this setting is going to get me to a familiar place and I could slowly add functions one at a time so that I could get acclimated to my new InkScribe workflow.